share my passion for vegetarian food and good wine from Puglia as well. This is a wine I really like. It's called Squarciafico, and it comes from a winery called Cupertino. Can you hear the opera music? Yeah, we play a lot of Bocelli and Pavarotti and opera, because you always have to cook in style, not just cooking like, you know. Cooking is a matter of relaxation, you can also meditate, you know. So, again, our beautiful olive oil. Thank you, olive oil. So, we put some olive oil here. And so this time I'm using canned lentils, so it's very easy, you know, you don't have to cook it the day before. So we just put them in here. I love this music, love this music. It's if you could also like sing and dance in the kitchen, it would be so special. So now I'm just cooking for what, maybe 5 minutes until they get warm. You know, make sure they have a little bit of water together with the olive oil, because we really have to make them well cooked. And after we will combine it with the lentils with a bulbul of soy we got it before. Do you remember? I hope so. Okay, we go back to our kitchen space and we prepare some ingredients. Here I'm using cheese. So we just cut in small cheeses, and I cut the pugliese away. I know that you are super great in cutting on the board like pam 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 pam, right? No, that's, we don't do that. And we also use these small knives for everything. Call me crazy, I know. When we have chefs cooking with us here, they are almost like shocked. So that's the way we cook things, actually. We don't use boards. And so sometimes, you know, be different in the kitchen, be more creative and try something new. So that's how I think that many of you having Italian origins and Italian family do remember having the mamas or the nonnas putting things this way in the kitchen. Okay. So I'm preparing the ingredients for our polpette: parmesan cheese, formaggio, just regular cheese, black pepper, sesame seeds, sale, salt, one egg. You don't need to use too many eggs. One is enough. Sometimes I see, you know, using what, like 6 eggs? You don't need that. It's a heavy cuisine otherwise. While the cuisine we make here, we teach you here, is very light, a gentle cuisine. And then the boiled bourbon we made before in salted water, do you remember? I'm very happy to cook with you today, you know. It's so so exciting to share my passion for vegetarian food and good wine from Puglia as well. This is a wine I really like. It's called Squarciafico. And it comes from a winery called Cupertino. Can you hear the opera music? Yeah, we play a lot of Bocelli and Pavarotti and opera, because you always have to cook in style, not just cooking like, you know. Cooking is a matter of relaxation, you can also meditate, you know. So, again, our beautiful olive oil. Thank you, olive oil. So, we put some olive oil here. And so this time I'm using canned lentils, so it's very easy, you know, you don't have to cook it the day before. So we just put them in here. I love this music, love this music. It's if you could also like sing and dance in the kitchen, it would be so special. So now I'm just cooking for what, maybe 5 minutes until they get warm. You know, make sure they have a little bit of water together with the olive oil, because we really have to make them well cooked. And after we will combine it with the lentils with a bulbul of soy we got it before. Do you remember? I hope so. Okay, we go back to our kitchen space and we prepare some ingredients. Here I'm using cheese. So we just cut in small cheeses, and I cut the Pugliese way. I know that you are super great in putting on the board like pam 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 pam, right? No, that's, we don't do that. And we also use these small knives for everything. Call me crazy, I know. When we have chefs cooking with us here, they are almost like shocked. So that's the way we cook things, actually. We don't use boards. And so sometimes, you know, be different in the kitchen, be more creative and try something new. So that's how I think that many of you having Italian origins and Italian family do remember having the mamas or the nonnas putting things this way in the kitchen. Okay? So I'm preparing the ingredients for our polpette: parmesan cheese, formaggio, just regular cheese, black pepper, sesame seeds, sale, salt, one egg. You don't need to use too many eggs. One is enough. Sometimes I see, you know, using what, like 6 eggs? You don't need that. It's a heavy cuisine otherwise. But the cuisine we make here, we teach you here, is very light, a gentle cuisine. And then the boiled burgundy we made before in salted water, you remember? So about